Spokane is experiencing significant job growth and industry growth as we continue to get through our recovery from the pandemic. So that makes the timing of this partnership that much more important. This ceremonial action signifies work that supports the vision and goals of our city team. And we work every day to strengthen partnerships with the private sector and also the nonprofits to reactivate a community that is known for its vitality, energy, and hospitality. To supply the important jobs that make our economic engine turn. We are the regional economic engine. Also to generate wealth that strengthens our community, transportation, warehousing, advanced manufacturing, health services, business and professional services, and agriculture. Those are all industries that have seen significant growth. Much of that success is because of small businesses. And so we're thankful for this partnership. We also know that the 315 minority-owned businesses and firms in Spokane account for just 6% of the businesses within our city. So we want more minority-owned businesses to succeed, to open, to expand, and to succeed. So we're happy to be part of this partnership. Today, we have an opportunity to grow that base. This is the beginning of a foundation to build on for years to come that ensures businesses, both new and existing, feel essential, feel connected, and valued in the future economic growth of our great city.